I think the future of internet is still free for everyone, and free for everyone to say what they think.